While Florida State looks forward to spring practice in the first step of the Willie Taggart era, they won't have Andrew Boselli on the team. The redshirt sophomore-to-be was set to compete as one of the centers or interior linemen for the Seminoles, but instead he's leaving the team. No word on where he'll transfer, but if he does go to another Division I school, he'll have to sit out a year before playing. Andrew, of course, the son of the former Jaguars great Tony Boselli.